it's caucus night, and it's a couple hours before the caucus begins, more like 3 hours. But I plan to go to this, and I am going to this. I have my rides scheduled and rains and all that, and I'll be going out to the Shoshone Bannock Hotel and Event Center to cast my vote. I'm not going to say who at this point, but I feel this is very important for me to do this. I hate crowds. Now, I've heard that they're expecting about 2,000 people to be there tonight. Now, keep in mind, now this, going back, this is about the same size as the crowd that I was in every day at the World Conferences of the Community of Christ, but I feel it is important to get out there and vote. If you're going, go, that's good. This is part of the political process in our nation, and is very important. Even though I'm not going to tell people who to vote for, who I'm going to vote for, I will afterwards, because I don't want to be anybody implying that I'm trying to influence anyone. But, well, actually, I'll go ahead and say I'm going to support Bernie Sanders. I know that already. A lot of people I've seen on YouTube and other places have made some very good points for why Bernie Sanders is a better candidate than Hillary Clinton, and I still have sort of a bitter taste in my mouth when it comes to her, especially some of the things she did when she was first lady. But if she's a nominee, I'd vote for her anyways. It's not like I would suddenly turn around and vote for Donald Trump or Ted Cruz or whoever. But anyways, I'm excited about this. I'm nervous about this. And I'm going to go to the caucus tonight and vote. So I'll probably shoot some video of the crowd while I'm there and upload that later on. I also made a intro to this specifically for the caucuses. Now, one of these days, I'm going to figure out how to use Panzoid, because as it stands now, I keep trying to position things in the right way, and it just never quite works out for me. I can't figure it out. Maybe someday I'll watch. Maybe I'll find tutorials about Panzoid and all that, and hopefully get better at making the intros in the future. But anyways, until later, guys. Stay awesome, everyone.